All you Subaru Outback fans. I have a 2011. A lot of people never get them off the road, but today I'm sitting at Ivy Knob Fire Tower. Let's see if we can get a look at it here. And we're going to drive down off here, give you a little ride. Hopefully the sun won't be in our eyes all the way down through here.
You need it, manual.
Pretty day in West Virginia. Woods are beautiful. These things have pretty good ground clearance. My car's stock, nothing done to it to enhance its off-road capabilities. But they do go fairly well. I guess the first time I was ever up here, Dad brought me up here. We couldn't get up a hill in a two-wheel drive pickup truck. The road wasn't in very good shape then. We ended up walking the biggest part of the way up there. Road's in pretty good shape other than just washed out here and there. there's Route 99. That's the trip from the fire tower to the main road. Hope you enjoyed the video.